Oracle Cloud Infrastructure Data Catalog lets you harvest technical metadata from different Oracle Cloud Infrastructure data sources and on-premise data sources to enable efficient data discovery and governance. Consider an Oracle Cloud Infrastructure data source such as an autonomous transaction processing database that is set up to be directly accessible from the internet using a public IP address. In order to harvest this autonomous transaction processing data source from your data catalog, you need to register the data source as a data asset, add a connection to the data asset, and then harvest the data asset. Data catalog uses the information provided to establish a connection to the autonomous transaction processing database and harvest the selected data entities. Now, consider a scenario where you don't want your autonomous transaction processing database to be accessible over the internet using public IPs. Oracle Cloud Infrastructure provides options to configure private access to this autonomous database by creating a virtual cloud network or VCN, a private subnet, and a private endpoint. A private endpoint is a private IP address within a VCN that is used to access a data source so that the data is not routed through the internet. To be able to harvest such a data source, which can only be accessed privately, you must first create a private endpoint in Data Catalog by providing the VCN and subnet for the data source. After creating the private endpoint, you attach it to the Data Catalog. Next, while registering the data source as a data asset, specify that you want to use the private endpoint that is attached to the data catalog. Similar to the previous scenario, you can now add a connection and harvest the data asset. In addition to harvesting data sources that can only be accessed privately, you can connect an on-premise data source to an Oracle Cloud Infrastructure VCN using either VPN Connect or Fast Connect. Then, create a private endpoint in Data Catalog, attach it to the Data Catalog, and harvest the on-premise data source. By creating a private endpoint in Data Catalog, you are able to harvest data sources that can only be accessed privately, as well as harvest on-premise data sources.